Okay, this is also new tonight. Modesto police say they have arrested one of the two men accused of riding their dirt bikes through a mall, like inside the mall. 23-year-old David Hickman was taken into custody earlier tonight, and they're still searching for the other rider, 20-year-old Darian Chavez of Manteca. So police say they received a number of tips after releasing this surveillance video. Just watch this video. This happened just after 6 p.m. Tuesday at the Vintage Faire Mall. You can see them riding around outside the mall, popping wheelies, and then eventually they drive straight through the doors. Police first went to the mall for reports of shots fired, but they quickly found out there had been no shooting. The noise was actually caused by those dirt bikes.